In 2007, Jake Brown stood at the top of the ramp trying to pull off the first 720 over the Big Air gap.
What do you think we can expect from Jake?
And now he's going for the 720 to a big 540.
There's 720. Oh, he's got it! Are you kidding me?
But it came at a heavy price.
Oh man, that was the heaviest slam we've ever seen.
Oh my God.
That's the worst spot he could have felt those wobbles.
Look at this,
too.
He turns his body and he says, I'm all right, and takes it.
His shoes, did you see that?
That is awesome.
Are you kidding me? Is he up?
He is not standing up.
There's no way he could be standing up from that.
Unbelievable.